One question to round two. The next question is worth $25,000, brother.
Oh, man.
Here we go. In the year she turned 114, the world's oldest living person, Misao Okawa of Japan, accomplished the rare feat of having lived for how long? 50,000 days, 10,000 weeks, 2,000 months, 1 million hours.
Ooh, mental math. You know, I gotta admit, with the paper, this one would be very, very, very simple, but, you know, without one, gotta use your brain. All right, well, it's 365 days a year. Whew. 50,000 days is way too small. It was in days. All right, let's do it in years. I mean, in months first, because that'd be the easiest. Okay, so in months, 114. So it would be 3 times about 115. So that would put me at about 345. So clearly 2000 is, oh man. Then you gotta add the 0. So it's still much bigger. So it's not C, 2000 months. Let's see in weeks. All right, trying not to get too nervous here. All right,
okay. It's okay.
12
Take
months
your time.
To a year, 4 weeks to a month. So that leaves me at 12 weeks. I mean, no, sorry. There's 4 weeks to a month and there's 12 months. So leaves me at 4 times 12. So therefore I'd already be above 50. I'm gonna round it to 50 for this so I could estimate it. Now 50 times 100 would be close enough, I believe. And that puts me at 5000. That was sad that I had to do that, but all right, puts me at 50,000. That's a lot more than 100, so I knocked off months and weeks. Now days. It can't be 50,000 days because it's about 50,000 weeks. So it must be D, 1 million hours. I'm gonna go with D, it's 1 million hours. That's my final answer.
Took your time, Chris. You worked it through. This is what we all need to do in life sometimes. And that's how you win the game! You did it! $35,000! Okawa is currently the world's oldest living